We met with a person in the who is in the Army who came back from a deployment just like 3 weeks ago. Well, I don't know, either a month or 3 weeks ago.
We talked to Paul and we didn't really do an activity with him. We just talked to him. We took a picture with him, like with the big, huge poster.
My favorite part was when I got to go up and ask him a question and it got answered, because now I have some answers to some questions I was wondering.
I asked a lot of questions. I asked actually two, actually. But I asked how many people he had in his team. He said 150. And then I asked him if he ever drove in a tank, and he said no.
And he's a mechanic, I think, and I think he works on the planes. He helps like fix them, even when they are not going to get flied that day.
Like, I really liked that I got to like talk to an Army person, because I've actually never done that in my life. Never. That was my first time.
We gave notes to veterans. And I was happy when we gave them to because it was fun to write notes and make other people happy.
Thank you for risking your life to save our country, to save our freedom from our country.
I focused on just thanks, because I mean, they've served in our country for a long time.
I said thank you, veteran, for serving our country. And I drew a flag.
We were like reading a book about Veterans Day, and we sat down and saw all the people who died for 2 minutes.
It makes me feel really good that I can help people have a better day.
It feels really good because I know that they don't get letters very much, and that children, when they get letters from children, it makes their day.